Wow, these are pictures of up north at the lake. I managed to dig them out of some of the pictures that I had. That's across the bay, those beautiful rocks, and that's at Thorpe's. This is a picture of our used-to-be cottage. We had it for 40 years at Lac Pilon, and that's taken from the front of the house. Oh, that's looking down the lake. What a gorgeous lake that was. And again, it's from the front of our house. Again, that's a cottage. That's what we built. That's the cottage we built. It took us about a couple of years to build that, but it was always a work in progress. There's our canoes and our rowboats that we had. It's just beautiful. And that's it. This is the last picture that I have for now.